guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We're back today with another amazing video suggested by you guys, our awesome subscribers. But before we get into all that, hey, we just want to say we hope you guys are having an amazing day. And always remember that you are loved, you are appreciated, and you are blessed. But if you're new to the channel, if you are new here, thank y'all for coming by. But since you're here, hey, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family and hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Babe, let them know what we got today.
All right, so we are listening to Scorpions. This is our second time.
The other one was so good. What was it?
Nothing Like You.
Yeah. Nothing Like You. Yes. That song was fire.
And now we're listening to Still Loving You.
This is probably going to be maybe a little softer?
I don't know. But when I first thought of Scorpions, I thought like it was going to be like a hard band. Mm. But the last song was a love song, and this song sounds like Still Loving You sounds like it's a love song. So I'm like, maybe my interpretation of Scorpions was wrong.
That last song was so good. Like, I absolutely love the last Scorpion song. So let's go ahead and get right into it. Check out these Scorpions again. Hopefully they come with that same heat they brought last time. But let's go ahead and check it out.
All right, second time. Let's see what you got,
Scorpions. Still Loving You. Let's go. The voice of this man.
I just kind of got really lost.
And I cannot remember his name. It is bugging the heck out of me.
Well, because we've only listened to Scorpions once, so we don't have, like, a plethora of knowledge on him. But I feel like in
the
this...
The range.
Yes. I feel like in this song, we got to hear more of the lead singer's voice than we did in the last one. And then the last one, it was, like, the official music video. And I like this because we kind of get to see them on stage more so in their element, not just, like, playing a role for the video. And it's awesome. And that guitar player. I love how he stands and just plays his guitar. There's something about
him.
Did
you see that stance? But everything about it, from this man's voice to the heavy drum. I mean, I'm really vibing on those heavy drums. But just all around, so, so good. Like, we knew his voice was good from the last one. But this is a whole different experience right here.
Completely new.
So, absolutely love it. Let's go ahead and finish it out.
Yeah.
So Scorpions, we gotta start doing more Scorpions. The two songs that we have heard from them have been absolute bangers.
Yes.
So guys, please do us a favor and drop down us some more Scorpion songs to listen to.
Yeah, absolutely. And then this song was a love song. Basically, he said he would go back and get rid of all the things that killed their relationship.
Right.
And he wants to go back, I guess, maybe to the beginning because he's still loving her and he wants it to work out. So I thought the last song was sweet. Mm. This song is sweet. So Scorpions has the harder look and the rock sound with the soft, sweet lyrics. So I'm down for that.
And like the video, like you said, you know, it was about love. You know, he was saying, you know, I'll do this, you know, just because I want to get you back. But like, and I feel like the video made you feel it as well because it was like so dark. And it was the shadows and the purple lights
and the
smoke.
The smoke.
Like it was so cool all around. So thank you guys so, so much
for
that suggestion.
I want to ask, have we just listened to their sweeter songs? Like, is there a harder side to Scorpion, or are we hitting it on the nail on the head? I mean, we could be wrong. We've listened to two songs. So we can't say they're like a soft band, but well, their sound is hard, but their lyrics are soft. We can't say that. We have to listen to more. So if you guys know of anything that might be a little bit harder from Scorpions, just to have like a comparison, that'd be cool to listen to.
I'm trying to remember, and I cannot think of the band's name. Was it D.I.O.?
Dio?
Dio. Like, this may be the only other person that I've heard hit them like
notes.
Because the guy, I always forget his name too, the lead singer Dio. But their voices and the range that they have, it was absolutely stunning. So thank you guys so, so much for the suggestion. You good?
I'm good.
Hey, we are good. Drop us some more Scorpions. Hey, it's going to be the end of the video. If you are new and you are still here, smash that subscribe button.
Hope you're still here.
Hope you are still here. And hit that post notification bell. And as we always send you guys out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you, and you are blessed. And for you new ones, again, you have a goal every single day, babe. Remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
That's to make somebody smile. Hey, we'll see you guys later.